Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to you. My name is John McCarthy, and I am oh so glad that you chose to join us for today's event here on the TGC Network. Today's event is only a single round affair, so people are going to definitely have to be on their game today. Let's get down to that first tee and see how this shapes up. And all kinds of possibilities ahead here, folks. Looking forward to it. And I think he will like that. Going with the pitching wedge here. And that shot will be on the green with a fairly lengthy putt ahead. So close. This putt's about 7 feet to the cup. And that one drops for par. And starting today's round off at even par. And teeing off on this par four. From here, 190 yards to the pin. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. And this one's for birdie. Oh, and wouldn't that have been pretty? It's a solid attempt, but a very long putt. And that one will drop for par. And now setting up for the par four. That shot sounded a little off. Still in the deep stuff after that one. Well, that shot's looking not too good. Just not enough club on that one. And nothing wrong with that shot.
Yes, about 3 feet to the cup from here.
Okay, and let's have a look at the leaderboard.
And plus one on the day after that hole. And now teeing off on this par four.
This one's looking pretty good so far.
And about 120 yards out from here.
Looking good. Now he's on the green. Time for putting.
This putt's for birdie.
Ooh, it looked close. Just didn't go. And that one drops for par.
And plus one on the day after that hole. And here we are on the fifth.
And pretty sure he's gonna like that.
And about 140 yards to go. Going with the 8-iron here.
Not enough club on that one.
This one's about 10 feet from the cup.
It was very close.
This putt's about 5 feet from the cup.
And that will drop for the bogey.
And after that one, sitting at 2 over for the day. And now we find ourselves on the sixth hole tee off. Looks like a 7-iron.
Just not enough club on that one. That was a fantastic shot out of that bunker onto the green and very close. All right, let's take a peek at the leaderboard now. And 2 over for the day after that hole. That also means second place for him on the leaderboard. Well, I think we'll find some fairway here. And it looks like that shot actually ended up in the rough. And oh my, this is going towards the sand. And that's not what they wanted on their approach. This
hopefully they can save par. Yeah, that one's right in the cup. And after that one, two over for the day. And now the eighth hole. Something sounded off with that swing. From 25 feet away. Oh, and a very solid attempt at what was a daunting putt. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. They're currently sitting at +3 for the day after that hole. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. And I doubt he's very happy about that shot. Shot it back into the fairway, and that green is definitely in play. And this to save par. Just missed. Well, that definitely wasn't intended. A little bit of bad luck there, I think. This putt's right around 2 feet. And now let's take a look and see what's happening up on that leaderboard. Currently sitting at 5 over for the day after that hole. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. And he won't be too pleased with that. This lie will be easier than the last. This one's looking good. This one's about 3 feet away. Putt's going to drop for par. And after that hole, currently sitting at 5 over for the day. Okay, now moving on to the 11th. Well, so far so good for this one.
apologies to those folks at home. That shot actually ended up in the rough. Well, this isn't looking too good. Now it's an unfortunate approach shot. And this putt is essential to save par. Oh goodness, that was almost done. And about 9 feet away here. And that putt drops for bogey. And after that one, they're currently sitting at 6 over for the day. And that means he's third place on the leaderboard. And this shot's looking promising. And from 160 yards out. And going with the 7-iron on this one. Bit too much club on that one. I think you'll like that. And this putt is needed to save par. This putt's about 3 feet away. And that putt drops for bogey. And currently sitting at 7 over par for the day. And now the 13th hole. And heading for the green. And with that, he will be putting. This one's about 12 feet to the cup. Ooh, that was very close. From here, that's about 10 feet away. Oh, that was so close. And this is about a 4-footer. And that drops for bogey. And after that one, sitting at 8 over for the day. And setting up now on the 14th hole. And just absolutely pounded this drive.
and from 175 yards out. Well, this is definitely heading towards the green. And he's on the green. Putter's coming out. And this one's for birdie. And just missing. This is looking like 17 feet from here. This one looks about 4 feet. And that one will drop for bogey. And after that, 9 over is the score. And moving on to the 15th here. Yeah, it's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And this shot he's taken through the branches. And this is not looking promising. And that is some fantastic work out of the bunker and landing that close. And after that one, let's take a look at the leaderboard. And after that one, sitting at 9 over.